I'm back at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas for Roller Coaster Rodeo. Well, technically I'll be back tomorrow too, but yeah, I'm back just for 3 days, 2 days maybe, I don't know yet, but yeah, I'm back and I'm excited. So let's get inside and go ride. Well, I'm officially back inside Six Flags Fiesta, Texas, and I brought my boy Sleazy.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
So we're just checking out the park day before Saturday, because Saturday is my big day, and yeah, just kind of walking around. So let you know what we do. By the way, I love that sign. That sign is just amazing.
Does it look really good?
Yep. It's amazing. Bye. So this is the VIP room for VIP and myself. So yeah. Boomerang, Dr. Tabalco, there's a show going on, we can watch a show. We can even bring our own food. So yeah, checking out the place before I head home. So yeah, pretty awesome. So just got done with the new Boomerang. Pretty good. What do you think, Sleazy?
I say it was awesome. Really smooth. Definitely recommend.
Definitely smooth. So yeah, now we're gonna go hit up Dr. Diabolical, and then that's about it. So yeah, I'll be back though tomorrow, all day. Yeah. I'll be giving you reactions and everything all day. Okay. He's on watch.
I'll be watching. Subscribe to him.
Yes. So yeah, I'll catch you all later. Peace. Well, I was here for a couple of hours. Just got done riding. What we ride? Boomerang.
Yeah, Boomerang.
I'm talking Sleazy, by the way.
Yep.
And
Iron Rattler. Yes. My two favorites. And yeah, I'm gonna head home because it's hot. I'm tired. I've been up since 3 a.m. technically. And yeah, I'm just tired. So yeah, but I'll be back here tomorrow, bright and early, getting all the full coverage for you guys. And yeah, hope you check it out. Later. So arriving early at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas, and apparently they're having a coffee and cars show because there's a DeLorean in front of me up here. By the way, I'm riding with Sleazy.
Hey, what's going on, everybody?
So yeah, coffee and cars. Crazy. Coffee and cars.
It's awesome.
It's really awesome. They got a food truck, everything. But I'm not here for that. I'm here for Roller Coaster Rodeo. Day two. Don't go climb a lift tail. That should be fun. Wish me luck.
Yeah, I'm here at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas. And I'm about to go climb the Dr. Diabolical lift hill for my grandparent, my grandfather, and my aunt. So, yeah. Yeah, it'll be fun. I'm looking forward to it. Just a lot of emotions, a lot of thoughts. But yeah, feels good to be back though at the park.
Guys, I freaking did it. Oh my God, I'm out of breath. But I did it, and I'm shaking like a leaf. It's a lot scarier. My legs are shaking. Oh my God. Let me catch my breath. Oh. Oh my God. Thank God for this thing. Oh my God. Look at this view. Iron Rattler. The water park. Superman over there. Oh my God. This is insane. I can't believe I did this.
Right now I'm gonna break my
attention. Yeah, I'm freaking out.
I'm freaking out.
Look, I'm gonna stand right here. Can I sit down real quick? Oh my God. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm panicking a little bit. As many of you may not know, I just lost my aunt 6 months ago and my grandfather yesterday. So, I'm doing this for them. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm up here. And I did it. If you can put your mind to it, you can do it. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is just amazing. And I have new friends over with me.
What's good?
But I don't know if I can handle the drop. It's just insane. Oh my God. This is just nuts. Like my legs are shaking so bad. But I did it. Now, going down. Oh my God. I did it.
I did it.
Yes. Is it a sensor over there that you can play like time?
Well, no, there's no sensor.
I'll catch you guys later when I get back down. Oh my god. And there's the little, I don't know if you can see it too well. Let me catch my breath. But there's your construction updated Kid Flash Coaster coming to Six Flags Fiesta Texas sometime soon. But yes, I did it. I did it. I can't believe I freaking did it. So I don't know if you can see me or not, but we're inside the Pirates Deep Sea queue line doing the Pirates Challenge. And I just got done doing the lift hill here at day 2 at Rollercoaster Rodeo. So yeah, you want to check it out, I'll turn the camera around and I'll show you. This is what it looks like inside Pirates Deep Sea. I don't know if I've ever shown it or not, but it's pretty detailed. And it's AC. It's like almost 100 degrees outside, so yeah, pretty cool. My favorite coaster, Dr. Diabolical. So yeah, bye. No, we made it up barely. Noah's
up to the bottom of the hill, bro.
I'm still down there. I just
I'm all the way down there, dog. No,
mentally, you're still at the top of Dr. D.
That's true. I'm still at the top of Dr. D, trying to figure out the way down. So,
God only knows how I'm gonna make up that thing tomorrow. Good Lord.
Good luck, dude. I'm telling you, your quads are gonna burn.
Go.
Iron Rattler going up the hill. Hi guys. Have fun. Don't look down. Oh wait, too late.
Bye.
That's the wrong ride, Jay.
Oh.
We're in San Juan, not Arlington.
My bad. My bad, boo.
He said.
Oh my god.
So
yeah, goodbye.
Oh my god.
Right at you. In 3, 2, 1. Bye bye. Going down. Here we go. Right at you. Right at you. That's true. First or second drop, actually. Well, first off, right there. Yeah, I got the first drop and I got the second. Look how close you are to the gully washers. It's just right there. Gully washers right there. We're right here at the water, waiting for Iron Rattler drop. That's what you call an insane ride. So yeah. New Splash Water Parade coming to Six Flags Fiesta Texas this summer. Don't know exactly when, but we have about 5 of them. And yeah, it's pretty cool. It's very awesome, and it's hot, so I'm about to get wet. So about to ride Iron Rattler with the brand new train on it. Pretty cool.
Fat Ty?
Yep.
About my first time on it today. We just got done with the rodeo games and the new improved boomerang, which I don't know if I'd ride again, but thankful. So yeah, phone's going away. Time to have some fun. Yeah, rollercoaster rodeo, day two. Always amazing, always phenomenal. It's honestly why I come, why I paid $130 for a ticket. It is what I've always dreamt of, so yeah. Sucks I couldn't check out the E6 gaming, but I'll check it out another time. And the VIP lounge up there, I did that Friday, and that's just amazing. And I can come back to that anytime, so yeah, just my emotions are just spent. My arms are jelly, my legs are jelly. I'm barely making it through. So yeah, but yeah, this is my final time here before I don't know when I come back. But yeah, lots of friends, lots of new people I've met, lots of everything. It's what I needed after grieving my grandfather's passing. So yeah, it's much appreciated. So yeah, right, Ty? I got friends like you.
Mm-hmm. Sure do.
So yep. But yeah, I'm gonna head off this thing. I'm gonna go ride my two rides, go chill out and relax for a little bit, and then get some water. So I'll catch you on the flip side. Don't know when I'll be back, but I'll be back. Never say never with me.
So yeah.
So to end my night off, I'm gonna watch the fireworks here at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas. So yeah, it's been fun. Texas. What the heck? That's epic. I don't even know you can see them. Oh my god. Wow. That's amazing. We'll be having some fun. Well, my night has officially come to an end here at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas for day two of Rollercoaster Rodeo. Unfortunately, I will not be back for day three. I got a lot of personal issues going on, but I'm glad I actually was able to go. So yes, I'm gonna go to Sangerfest, go get some water, go get a snack, and then I'm heading home. But it's been fun. I'll have a vlog out sometime soonish. Don't know exactly when, don't know how much footage I have, but yeah. But yeah, as we're walking to Sangerfest, I'd like to show you the view. So enjoy the view and peace. This is what happens when you buy rollercoaster rodeo tickets. You get no lines. And just like, there's like two people on there. There's really only like two people on there. See, there's like only two. Look at that. He's by himself, really. He's by himself. So yeah, it's well worth the ticket. If you never come out here and do rollercoaster rodeo, I highly suggest it. But anyways, I'm out. I'm tired. This fool is about to go to sleep. So yeah, peace.